Dwight, you're a huge prankster. Who are you most looking forward to pranking on your date? You can't tell us that yet.
Yeah, I can't tell you guys. No, because if I tell you, then it's going to be all over the internet, and they're going to be like, hey, so-and-so, look out, Dwight's coming. So I'm going to give you one little hint.
All right.
He looks like Kanye West.
Looks like Kanye West.
Yeah, on our team.
Who looks like Kanye West? I'm drawing a blank. One more hit.
Nope, that's
it. First letter.
Nope.
I gotta ask you, I saw you on Ellen, obviously. You got a little crush on Ellen, don't you?
That is my boo thing. Mm-hmm. You know what a boo thing is?
I know what a boo thing is.
That's my boo thing. She's been my boo thing for a long time. I was kind of upset when she got married.
I feel like I
said, it's okay. You know, I can still be your boo. Mm-hmm. You just gotta, you know, you good. But I can be a little boo thing, so when you see me, you'll be like, that's my boo right there. And I told her when she comes to the game, I'm going to make a shot and then go, that's you, Ellen.
Now, right, I saw you on Ellen dancing with her as well.
The Gangnam Style or the Dougie?
I saw both of them. The Gangnam Style was great. You came out doing that. Mm-hmm. And that next day, Kobe came out and he was dancing.
He was dancing?
Oh, yeah, but it was
Kobe
to
was dancing.
He was dancing.
To California Love.
To California,
yeah.
Exactly. To California Love.
Oh.
And I'd like to see that you two side by side. Who do you think is a better dancer? Because I talked to a few guys who said they might show you up this year.
On the team?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I don't think a lot of guys can really move, you know, as well as me, you know. I got the footwork down pat. You know what I'm saying? Bam, I only,
right.
Bam. See? James Brown, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Woo! Woo!